And there's the bell. This one could be the match of the night.
I assure you, that hurts.
Controlling the tempo.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
That might have realigned the spine permanently.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
And we're watching human gridlock here. No one will budge.
Not today, too fast.
What's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? More punishment.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I think we know what this is.
End of story. This one's over. The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. This could be huge. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Ooh, that one hit the mark. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up. She's hooked. She's got her.
What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Not today. Too fast.
There's no coming back from that. Going for the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Thinking to avoid that.
Seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She's on a roll now.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. This match continues. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Looking to get on a roll here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, look at this!
That's it, it's over, it's over!
Not today. Too fast.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Beantown.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
We know what's coming here.
This has been a very methodical attack.
Here's the cover. Wow, what a win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. That match was incredible. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here's your winner, the Ninja.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing over that great Divas match.